can't be life. This can't be love. This can't be right. It's gotta be more. This can't be us. This can't be life. This can't be love.
Yeah.
This can't be right. It's gotta be more. This can't be us.
Now as I walk into the studio, do this with Jig. I got a phone call from one of my niggas. Said my homeboy Reek, he just lost one of his kids. And when I heard that, I just broke into tears. And seeing it secondhand, you don't really know how this is. But when it hits that close to home, you feel the pain at the crib. So I called mine and saddened my wife with the bad news. Now we're both depressed, counting our blessings, cause Brad's too. Praying for young souls that laugh at life through the stars. Loving your kids just like it was ours. And I'm hurting for you, dog. Ain't nobody painted like yours. I just know that heaven is open his doors. And ain't no right side to lose his life, but you can do it like this. God's got open hands, homie, he in the midst of good company, who loves all and hates not one. And one day you gon' be with your son. I could've rapped about my hard times in this song, but heaven knows I wouldn't have been wrong. I wouldn't have been right. It wouldn't have been love. It wouldn't have been life. It wouldn't have been us. This can't be life.
You want to know the secret to victory?
Lead the league in interceptions.
Eli, your motherfucking ass don't know the key to motherfucking victory. We 0-4. Fuck is going on. Y'all already know who the fuck it is. Been here for a little bit. Took me a break. And I got several fucking names. Fucking TV on in Virginia. Fucking Gavon from fucking Vagina. Number one fucking TV fan, Slavion, BW2, Welcher numero dos. What the fuck is up? Back in this bitch like hiccups. This shit is unbelievable. This shit is fucking unbelievable. What the fuck is going on right now? This team, we done went from the only team in the league that could beat the Cowboys twice last year with a great team, great season, to all of a sudden, we can't fucking run the ball. We 30th in the league in running. We can't fucking get teams off the fucking field on third down on defense. Our rush defense, I think, is fucking 31st in the fucking league. We giving up 142 fucking yards on the ground collectively. Oh my God, what the fuck, man? You cannot tell me that this shit right here, you can't sit there and make this shit up, man. All the Giants fans out there, what we seen last year and from bringing the pieces on that we brought on, we added to that. We added to those pieces and brought back a lot of the pieces that was there that started the 11-5. And even though it was a weak schedule and we did what we had to do, and that's the key to victory right there. It didn't matter about blowing teams out. We never, as Giants fans, we always sitting on the edge of our fucking seat. We always know that. We're sitting on the edge of our seats every game. They give us fucking heart attacks. But it's about doing what's necessary to win the games. And I ain't seen no players out there getting angry or mad. Everybody got the same shit, man. Well, we just need to fix a couple of things. And then, you know, we just need to correct some stuff. And get, man, we tired of hearing that shit. It's been 4 fucking weeks. Y'all done fucking tanked the first fucking quarter of the fucking season. We got 12 games left. And our season hopefully starts this motherfucking week against the Los Angeles Chargers. Hopefully, we can get to 1-4 and get something fucking started in the right direction. Because we are failing in all three aspects of the game in football. You know, offense, defense, and special teams. And we can't run the ball. And Eli will never be able to use his play action because we can't run the ball. The coaches are not making changes like they need to be making fucking changes. How many times you got to, if you a first round pick as a cornerback and you got to be taught in your second year to learn how to get your head turned around, you shouldn't be starting. That's just ridiculous. You have to make a fucking change and put somebody else there and let them get an opportunity instead of him constantly, Eli Apple constantly picking up fucking pass interference calls. Oh man, this shit is ridiculous. So, I mean, what better time to hate than now? Shit, we 0-4. Motherfuckers already clowning me, looking at my Giants shit like, what the fuck is going on? Motherfuckers disrespecting me in Virginia on YouTube, soliciting my name for fucking debts and everything. So I'm getting hit heavy and hard. Fuck you trolling ass motherfuckers. Motherfucking, if Jesus could turn water into wine, well, let the bet welch continue. And I get back to you later. Fuck, man. So the Chargers pretty much is having a lot of the same problems we have, and they haven't been able to run the ball. You know, we're going to have to watch out for Melvin Ingram on defense and fucking Joey Bosa, because our offensive line is fucking up in the air completely. We made some changes last game, but we don't know how that's fare for us going forward in the season. So best thing I can say right now, man, is that the fucking coaches has been failing us, man. I recognize talent and I know what talent we got. We haven't intercepted not one fucking pass this year. We're not getting turnovers on defense. Motherfuckers is not wrapping up and fucking getting tackles. Y'all missing tackles. We can't run the ball. We can't get a kickoff return. We can't get a punt return. We can't get as many opportunities as we need to kick the ball for a field goal, because fucking Ben McAdoo think he's fucking Bill Parcells, fucking called it, going for it on fourth down all the fucking time in the wrong situations, in shotgun on third and one, fourth and one. You need to get a motherfucking play call and back to Mike Sullivan if you haven't already. Because you don't know what the fuck you are doing, McAdoo. Get the fucking playbook out your motherfucking hands and stop worrying about taking credit for shit. Make the necessary changes. I don't see motherfuckers around there with no type of attitude towards being mad that you're 0-4 or nothing. So, man, this shit is beyond my motherfucking thinking that I can sit here and I can't even fucking, I got plenty of people on here, man, you, where's Gavon at Eagle Speed? Where's Gavon from? A bitch, while your ass downstairs eating motherfucking spaghetti, I was upstairs with your mom in the loft while she was cooling off my dumplings. Stop fucking worrying about where I'm at. Told you I'd be motherfucking back, and I'm gonna keep on hating on motherfucking what we got. When it's not favorable, basically, for us to win all four of the next four fucking games. We got the fucking Chargers. I think we got the fucking Broncos. We got the Seahawks. Man, this shit about to get rough, man. So we got to get ready for it. But for us to be able to go to the playoffs, we're going to have to beat the NFC East teams. You know what I'm saying? We're going to have to sweep the Redskins. We're going to have to beat the Eagles the second time around. We're going to have to beat the fucking Cowboys the second time around. And pretty much we're going to have to, one of those fucking quarters out of the season, the rest of this fucking season, we gonna have to fucking go undefeated. We're gonna have to go 4-0. I don't know which fucking quarter that's gonna be out of the last three, but the other, you know what I'm saying, two, we'll have to go 3-1 at least. 3-1. Not 2-2. Not 2-2. Can't do it. Can't afford it now. You're 0-4. So if you want to make it to the playoffs, I told everybody, you know, this division, the winner is gonna be 10-6 or 9-7. And it's shaping up to look that way. Nobody is as dominant as they actually thought they was. And a lot of teams, other teams are getting better. You know, like I said, the Chargers been struggling themselves. Fucking battle is the fucking toilet bowl this Sunday coming up. Fucking toilet bowl. 0-4 versus 0-4. Who would have fucking thought? Man, I'm about to get the fuck off of here. But I have some more shit coming up during the week, man. And, you know what I'm saying, getting to some numbers and some facts and shit. But y'all already know it's your boy Rayvon from Virginia Giants Mafia signing in. I get up with y'all later. Fuck you, Simons and motherfucking Lazy Loki trolling bitches. Gone.